Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi wahda wassalatu wassalamu ala man la nabiyya ba'da amma ba'd. All praise is for the Lord of the universe. The great Lord of the universe has created the world and everything in it. Everything in the world He has been made in 6 days. And today He has been given to us all tawfiq to attend this ceremony. That's why we have to be grateful to Him and we have to say from our heart, Alhamdulillah. Then the durood should be sent to the last Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allahumma salli alayhi, Allahumma barik alayhi. You have just heard the topic of mine is the ideal of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's why I should say something about this topic. There is no way of salvation in the difficult days of life without the recommendation of the last Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the greatest great of all time in the world. He will not intercede for anyone who does not belong to his community, because he said, whoever denies any of my sunnah, he is not my community. Everyone who wants to be an ummah of the Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam should have followed every sunnah of his. Allah has made him the model for the entire world. If one person is followed in this world, he has the last Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because Allah said in the Quran, Surah Ahzab, chapter number 33, verse number 21, لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنًا. That means there has certainly been for you in the Messenger of Allah an excellent pattern. There is no such direction and division in life where a red spot can be given, where an arrow can be thrown, where the chorus of violence and revenge is sung. Rather, the eyes are different in the light of pardon, peace, dialogue, and compromise. The character of whose Allah Himself given the certificate. Allah said in the Quran, Surah Kalam, chapter number 68, verse number 4, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَىٰ خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. And indeed, you are a great moral character. So each of us should follow the ideal of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's all about my topic, the time being. Thanks for your listening. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.